contact with the undercover agent posing as a soldier at the base. He'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among the Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. When you get out of that truck is up to you. Just be sure to take a good look around first. This job, it came through a cutout, but I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peacewalker. In other words, the agent you'll be contacting has been ordered by the nation's highest-ranking military officers to spy on a military base. Not your everyday story, but there's more to it than that. That base doesn't follow American, Cuban, or any other law. Somebody wants themselves a place where they can interrogate POWs as they please without being held to the Geneva Convention, a black site. Vietnam is dragging on. The tide is turned against the U.S. and the military is exhausted. The CIA is in the same boat, only they've taken advantage of the situation by trying to build this convenient little safe house on the Cuban coast. But a plan of this insanity would never get rubber stamped by the JCS. An official proposal has been submitted, but it only makes mention of expanding the refugee camps. Something is going on in Cuba's little America, far away from the eyes of Washington. And the truth behind it all should be on that cassette tape.
Open the front gate. Opening front gate.
Turn on that searchlight and the target should come to you. Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info. This is the target. The military hasn't retrieved the information themselves. Probably because they no longer know who in the Marines they can trust. This subversion appears to extend all the way to the base's higher-ups. And the source of it? The organization Pa spoke of. Cypher. You can bet on it. They're involved with the creation of that black site. And that is why the Pentagon chose us. We're their bait to catch Cypher. Which means it also becomes a golden opportunity for us. We might actually get an up-close and personal look at the bastards.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker removed.
After identifying the target, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Just make sure you wait until there aren't any other soldiers around.
RCP, this is Zulu 7. No sign of the enemy. We're calling off the search. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Stay on the alert. Out.
Placed.
Posing as a soldier at the base. He'll pass you a cassette tape containing classified information. Start by taking a look at the agent's VI on your iDroid. Once you've spotted him among the Marines, make contact and get that cassette tape. Thing is, he's not one of us, so don't let your guard down around him. One other thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to contact the target. Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. When you get out of that truck is up to you. Just be sure to take a good look around first. This job, it came through a cutout, but I have a feeling the client is the Joint Chiefs of Staff. After all, the chairman has a lot of faith in you after Peacewalker. In other words, the agent you'll be contacting has been ordered by the nation's highest-ranking military officers to spy on a military base. Not your everyday story, but there's more to it than that. That base doesn't follow American, Cuban, or any other law. Somebody wants themselves a place where they can interrogate POWs as they please without being held to the Geneva Convention, a black site. Vietnam is dragging on. The tide has turned against the U.S., and military is exhausted. The CIA's in the same boat, only they've taken advantage of the situation by trying to build this convenient little safe house on the Cuban coast. But a plan of this insanity would never get rubber stamped by the JCS. An official proposal has been submitted, but it only makes mention of expanding the refugee camps. Something is going on in Cuba's little America, far away from the eyes of Washington, and the truth behind it all should be on that cassette tape.
Opening front gate.
After identifying the target, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign. Just make sure you wait until there aren't any other soldiers around. Take a look at the target's face on your iDroid so you'll know him when you see him. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info. This is the target. The military hasn't retrieved the information themselves, probably because they no longer know who in the Marines they can trust. This subversion appears to extend all the way to the base's higher-ups, and the source of it? The organization Paz spoke of, Cypher. You can bet on it. They're involved with the creation of that black site. And that is why the Pentagon chose us. We're their bait to catch Cypher. Which means it also becomes a golden opportunity for us. We might actually get an up-close and personal look at the bastards. Exfiltrate by land, but how will you get past those checkpoints?
CP, this is Zulu 1. Lost sight of the enemy. We're on the search area. Over.
This is CP. Understood. They cannot pause. Stay alert. Out.
Exfiltrate by chopper, or make your way outside the mission area by land.
CP, understood. Keep your guard up. Out.
Thank you.
always exfiltrate by land. But how will you get past those checkpoints?
Marker placed.
Exfiltrate by chopper, or make your way outside the mission area by land.
You've done your part. You told us plenty. You've known the pain of ages. And even now you think, as any person would, that this can't be happening. Is it education? Morals? Faith? Just the imprint of a lifetime of stories? Face to face with oblivion, which is where you are, and you still think that help is coming. The world you were born into is made to save you. Isn't that right? Of course it is. Everyone knows that. Until your last breath, you know it. Without the slightest chance or reason left to them, humans are capable of hope. I'm no different. But for one thing, when my time came calling, I didn't die. My family died, my country died, but they didn't take me with them. All hell took from me was this skin, this outer peel that marked me human. My village had an oilseed field and a fine factory.
Come on!
Great work as usual, boss.